Some Kansas parents may pay a steep price for taking their eyes off their child. Video from the Tomahawk Ridge Community Center in Overland Park shows two boys running around the center where the family was attending a wedding. Then one of them is seen grabbing a statue on a stand, causing it to fall and break. The parents say they were stunned when they were informed of the statue's value, $132,000. The community center's insurance company reached out to the parents, claiming they were responsible for the cost because they were supposed to be watching their children. But the boy's mother told a local news station the children were supervised, but quote, all people get distracted. She also said there was nothing protecting the statue and it could have hurt her child when it fell. A representative for the center said the statue was secure, but the stand was not designed to be climbed on. The family said it is reaching out to their homeowner's insurance to help pay for the damage, but they also told the Kansas City Star, quote, it's clear accidents happen, and this was an accident. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Mara Montalbano.